you know, I'm so privileged to know Rajuji, his wonderful wife, and his mother, and even his wonderful late father. For me, it's a very fruitful, abundant, copious friendship. And just to be around him and his wonderful family, it's a wonderful learning experience for me as an artist too. Like I said, you know, I gave the book to them as a gift, and we've discussed this through and through when we would dream of making this into a CD. So it's always great because, you know, many friends don't need to always work together. So I sometimes forget that he's a director. For me, he's an amazing, amazing human being. And I learn from him, I learn from the family. So I sometimes forget that he's this amazing director. Actually, you would forget how big he is because look at how humble he is. Look at the way he's sitting. Really, his affirmation is to make money, sure, but we never really know how happy and fulfilled deep down they are. So we never really know the real picture until we actually get to know the person. So it's all about what you truly want in life, and we keep affirming on those lines. But to answer your question, I'd love to. Sure.
See, first of all, let me say that I don't think any of us are running a race. I don't think I'm running a race with any other director that his films run more than mine, or I don't think we are in a race at all, because we are doing something which is completely different. All of us are saying different stories altogether, and if we say good stories, if it connects with the audiences, all the films will work. So it's got nothing to do with it's a race. I think it's a race which gets created in the it's the way it's reported. It creates a race. I don't think we are in a race. I find this game of number one star or number one director very funny. I actually laugh at it.
बहुत अच्छी रही. देखिए, जब लोग मंदिर जाते हैं ना, मंदिर जाते हैं तो एक ऐसी जगह जाते हैं, सिर्फ भगवान की प्रार्थना नहीं करते, अपने अंदर चले जाते हैं. तो ये सीडी के साथ आप अपना मंदिर बना सकते हैं, कहीं भी उसको सुन सकते हैं. जो भी आपके अंदर है, आपकी अच्छाई, आपकी स्पिरिचुअलिटी, सब जो है एक अपने स्थान में आप एक मंदिर बना सकते हैं. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर रागेश्वरी, क्योंकि रागेश्वरी इज़ अ वंडरफुल पर्सन, बहुत ही पॉजिटिव पर्सन है और बहुत ही अच्छा काम करती हैं. और इससे अच्छा इंटरप्रेटर लुइस हे का जो काम है, उससे अच्छा इंटरप्रेटर हिंदुस्तान में तो है नहीं. शी इज़ द मोस्ट पॉजिटिव पर्सन दैट आई नो सिंस माई मदर.